The radical left is here. Violent protesters and politicians like Kara Eastman hell-bent on tearing our nation apart. But Don Bacon stands with law enforcement. Better training, more compassion, and a safer future for all Nebraskans.